Hello student, I am Professor Sagar Mohite. Today we will discuss about some updates of IDOL, Institute of Distance and Open Learning, University of Mumbai. Okay, everyone are waiting for the, everyone means many of you are waiting for the, many students are waiting for the IDOL admissions of first year BA, BCom, BSc, MA, MCom first part. Okay, but till now university has not started that admission. That admission will start in few days after getting the permission from the UGC DEB. Okay, and so the CBCS pattern admission will also start after the declaration of the semester 1 result. And also there is new actually update from the IDOL that university has mentioned here that university is going to start the new subject or new courses, that is BAF, Bachelor of Accounting and Finance, MMS, Master of Management Studies and MA in Geography. Okay, this is actually upcoming program. That program will start from this year only. Okay, but till now we don't have any actually intimation about that program has started, but we have some updates of that in few days. Okay, another updates of the IDOL is that university has extended the dates of filling the examination form, ATKT examination form. Okay, earlier the day last date for the filling the examination form was 23rd September, but university has given the notification about that examination form will start again from 1st October till 5th October for all the programs that has already actually started by the university with the late fee of rupees 100. Okay, FYBA, SYBCom, FYBCom, SYBCom with the late fee of rupees 100. Okay, next MA, MSc Maths, okay, part 1, part 2, next MCom part 1, MCom part 2, okay, TYBA, MA part 1, part 2, okay, and TYBCom. All the examination form will start from 1st October 2021 to 5th October 2021 with late fee of rupees 100. Okay, and you need to go to this link for taking or for filling the examination form. You need to fill the new registration, you need to create the new registration, create the new login. Okay, from this website you need to register here. Okay, from here you can register for filling the examination form. If you have login ID starting from the D21FF, then you can directly fill the examination form. But if you have login ID starting from D20, D19, D18, then you need to fill, you need to register again from this website. Okay, okay, so best of luck for the examination, and this is the some updates of the IDOL. Today is 26 September 2021. Okay, so do subscribe my channel, like the video and share the video with your friends which are looking for the IDOL notification. Okay, thank you.